Tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if it won't be here.
Hey guys, welcome to day 19, 17, 18, Tuesday, day 18. Which is Vlogmas day 18. I cannot believe how quickly it's going. It's crazy. I've just basically in some little comfies today, in my hoodie, in leggings. I'm just trying to get this video up. I've been trying to get yesterday's Vlogmas up since yesterday. For some reason, it does not want to play ball with me. So I'll show you guys how far it is on. It's basically got that much left, so it's taking its time. It's really weird. I don't know why it's taking so long. Anyway, I am still waiting for the phone to be unlocked. It hasn't been unlocked yet. I'm just drinking my water. I've been up since about 9 o'clock. It's now 12:45, so I am starting this vlog a little late. I've got a meeting at 2 o'clock until 5 o'clock, which is basically following on from the meeting yesterday. So I'm pretty excited about that. But I might need a headset, and I'm not sure if I've got one, and I have to have a headset, so I might need to go and get one because I don't think we've got one. I'm gonna see if Liam's got one. If he hasn't got one, then we're gonna have to go and get one. But I've reserved one from Argos, so if I have to, I'll have to go and get one because I need to be ready for 2 o'clock, which is basically in like an hour, and it's gonna go on until, was it five? Yes, 3 hours. It's going to go on till 5 o'clock, this. So I also need to be connected by Ethernet cable, so that's going to be fun. I'm going to get Liam to do all that for me. But yesterday was the meeting, and if you were successful in that meeting, then you go on to the next stage, which I am at the next stage now, so I was successful. And then it's about being successful on this level, so I'm going on to the next stage, so I don't like things that are like stages like that. It does my head in because I just feel like I can't get excited and I can't like move on from things. But anyway, that's what I'm doing. I'm still waiting for my phone to be unlocked. It hasn't been unlocked yet, which absolutely sucks because I really want this phone unlocked. I can't stand using two phones. It's driving me insane. So at the moment, I'm like texting from this one because this is where my SIM's in. This is the phone that my SIM is in. With Voxy Vodafone, and I just, it's my, this phone I'm using to vlog with you right now is locked to O2, so I'm waiting for O2 to unlock.
Got Nala here with me. I've just been looking at some camera shops as well because I really want to get this camera fixed because I'm not, it's just weird vlogging with my phone. I'm so used to vlogging with this baby. I vlogged with it yesterday, and I've just decided to use my phone because this is uploading, so the memory card's in there. And I've only got one memory card. So this is the camera, but as you can see, look, the screen is wobbly. The screw has come out of this bit, I think. Like, I can't find a screwdriver that is small enough to get in there. I've tried so many. I've gone to the pound shop, I've gone to B&Q, I've tried so many, and I cannot seem to find a screwdriver that will get in there. So I think that's what needs doing. So I'm going to see if I can just find something today. If not, I'm probably going to have to send this off for repair because there's no way I can carry on vlogging like this because I literally have to hold it like that, which is fine. I'm not bothered. It's fine, but I'm just scared it's completely going to break off. And if it does, I will cry. And like, if I'm out vlogging and it breaks off and then it smashes, I will cry. So yeah, but at the moment I can still do sit down videos and stuff because I can still like just have it like that on my tripod and it'll work. But the reason I got this, well, Liam got me this for Christmas. I genuinely wanted the flip screen. I really wanted the flip screen on it, so I definitely don't want to kind of just like deal with it without it. I definitely want to keep using it. So I'm going to see what we're going to do, but right now it's really annoyed me because it would happen at Vlogmas when I've got a vlog to post all the time. And it sucks. So I've also been fiddling about with the settings. You can probably see up here that I've gone from, like, I was on the custom mode, but I've gone on to manual now, so I can literally make my own settings. But it's actually really hard, you guys. Like, I honestly thought the camera would come as it should be, Like, I honestly thought it would come exactly how it would be for vlogging, but it didn't. It comes really good for a photo, but when it comes to vlogging, the quality is not there. And what I'm looking for is, at night time, I want to vlog, and when I'm in low lighting like this, like, it will get dark soon, very soon. Work out how other vloggers do it, because they will just sit there, it'll go dark in their rooms, and then they click a button somewhere and it just turns on to bright, like you can see their face and it's all better lighting again. So I don't understand what to do, but I've gone through all of these settings. I'm currently going through them again now. I'm just trying to do a few YouTube videos. I'll have a look. I think it's to do with the ISO, and this was actually on 1200, so I brought it down to 800 now. It says it should be like 400 to 200, so I'm going to put it on the 200 and see if that makes a difference. But I don't understand what this means, and I just don't get what most of these things mean. So I've got to look through them all, and I'm going to see if I can find anything that can kind of help me get better settings, because I want to do good quality for you guys.
Who wants to see Snugs? Hello? Beautiful Snugs.
Snugs, look at all these blankets they've got.
Hey, your baby. Here you go. Ooh, tushy stroke. Oh, yes, your tushy stroke. Yes, your tushy stroke. Ooh, hey, you girl. Daddy on his way home.
What are we going to have for dinner tonight? I'm just trying to work out like what I'm going to have for dinner tonight. What I shall cook for us. I don't know. She loves being like stroked like that, where you stroke the fur the other way. She's strange. There's nothing in that celebration box except from the bounties. Me and Liam have left the bounties in that because we both don't like them. Who else leaves just bounties and Snickers as well? I've eaten the Snickers, but who else leaves bounties and Snickers like at the bottom?
So I've just finished my second meeting. I'm now going to wrap up some of Liam's presents. He knows about them, that's why he's here. He's over there. I'm also watching Hollyoaks. I need to catch up.
I'm dressed.
Presents.
One of them is a really nice present. This here, look at this. How cute is this? He knows about it, but look at this, guys. Drake. Yes.
All the presents, I'm going to show you guys
what the Christmas tree looks like now. We've got all the presents under here. Got a big bag there, that's actually mine from my mum. Not these, but this big bag here is mine. These are Liam's, I've just wrapped them under there. I need to sort through it all, really. But we've got loads, mostly Liam's that side. Mum's are with the purple bows. I've done blue for Liam, silver for Dave, purple for my mum, which is one down there. Look at my tree, how pretty. So I just wanted to show you some of the phone cases that I've been using lately. This one is like my favourite. I'm probably going to put this one on. It's like this really nice, glittery, really, really nice. It's very bulky, very protective. I'm not sure where it's from. I think it was from eBay or Amazon, so I'll try and link it down below, but it's so pretty. This one is the Velvet Caviar. So currently what I did have on my phone, on the 6S, I had this Velvet Caviar cotton candy, but I do have it in the 7 Plus version as well. It's really nice. I love Velvet Caviar. I've been a fan like for such a long time. Very good quality cases and also very protective. Like, it's got this bump around here. It's got a lovely velvet bit in there and it's very nice, and that was my favourite for the longest time. This cotton candy, I really wanted it for so long and I decided to get it a little while ago.
The next one is a Velvet Caviar little ring pull, which I showed you guys before in the other vlog. So I stuck it on the back of this one because I think it goes quite nice. And this is just a marble one. This wasn't from Velvet Caviar, but they have one similar. But this was from Amazon as well, so I'll try and link that one down below. I love marble. And then this one was... It wasn't from Velvet Caviar, but they have one exactly the same as well. It's like this pink rose gold, like, marbly kind of one. It's really pretty. I don't know if you can see that very well, but it's like white with rose gold pink. And then it's got this nice little... I put this pop socket on, this marble pop socket. Again, really protective. It's like a silicone-y kind of thing, but very, very protective. So they're the cases. I'll show you the one I've got on my phone right now as well. I'm going to show you... Obviously, I have to use my camera to show you this. So this is the one I've got on right now. There we go. So this is the one I have on right now. It's this, like, really nice, sparkly one. This was from Depop. I'll try and link their link down below. And this is another little ring pull from Velvet Caviar, and it's got Don't Effing Touch Me, which are really nice. I think it's really cool. I love this. So this is the one I have on right now, but I'm actually going to swap it out for this one. This looks super pretty. I actually feel like getting one for Christmas, like a Christmassy one that's similar to this, where it's got all this glitter falling about, but I'm going to have a look. We still haven't got the phone unlocked. It's been a long time now, and it still hasn't happened. So there's that. And also, I've just uploaded my new video, so go and check it out. It's basically we go shopping together. It's really funny, really exciting, and yeah. So this is what it looks like on my phone. Pretty. I love it. It actually looks really nice on black, like a black phone. Look at all that. How cool is this? I love it. I love this case. I thought it was going to be a bit too bulky, but I actually really like it. And also, how cute is my wallpaper, guys? He's just sleepy. Hi, Sandy. Sandy Bear. Sandy Bear. Hey, little girl. Are you sleeping? Do 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 do. Are you sleeping? Good girl. Don't know where Snugs is. She's usually up on her tower, but she's not there. She's probably out in the kitchen with Daddy. Oh, she's so cute. I can't deal with how cute she is. Look at her. So beautiful.
When he stops talking, I will end my vlog. Christmas. And Christmas comes the first of Hollyoaks next. Don't say you haven't been warned.
So... I really hope you guys enjoyed this Vlogmas, and it will be day 19 tomorrow, Vlogmas day 19, so I really hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you tomorrow, bye! Santa, tell me if you're really there. Don't